perceive Gen Z and millennials to be a certain way, different from Gen X and baby boomers. And I wrote my doctoral dissertation on this topic because I thought I was going to figure out what makes millennials tick, and then I was going to create this magical solution and sell a million books telling people how to attract and engage and retain young people. And the reality is that entire field of study is complete bullshit. Okay? Millennials are not a certain way, baby boomers are not a certain way, and all of the stereotypes that you have in your head about those millennials. Go ahead, tell me what you know about millennials right now. Someone shout it out. They're amazing! What else? They're what? They're entitled, they're tech savvy, they're lazy, they're whatever the thing is that you think you know about millennials. Everyone has had those thoughts, right? Now, what do you know about baby boomers? Well, they're hardworking and they're loyal to their employers and they're not tech savvy, and here's all the different things we know about that generation. So if that's how you think of every generation, then you are very, very much oversimplifying the complexity of human behavior. Because what makes me who I am is not the 20-year-wide age bracket that I happen to have been born within. It's the experiences I had that shaped certain beliefs that led to me taking certain actions, which were in and of themselves experiences that led to beliefs that created actions that got me results.